Follow us on twitter.com/warning3d and find out what happens when you don't follow warnings.